they have taken all their syrup. We also have ants. Check underneath if there's any hive beetles. Anything hive in there? I don't see any. A lot of bees up here. I don't know how they're getting up here. Any hive beetles? Nope. Any queen? No. Just gonna set these up front. Check, see what we got, if anything. Looks like there's one beetle. We will put that back in before we finish. Uh-oh, don't like the looks of that. There are beetles in there, but I don't like that was tipped. Alright, I don't see anything. They're on it, but they're not drawing, from what I can tell. I'll just leave that right here. Oh yeah, beautiful. Drawing that out, halfway filled with nectar. A little bit of pollen in there. Starting to draw that side out. Great. Alright, drawn out comb. So this cap at the top is probably just the sugar syrup, but it's nectar to them. I do see eggs in a lot of these cells. That's great. Alright, gonna see a lot of nectar and see eggs in the bottom cells. So that would be a nice pattern if they're all healthy and viable there. Alright. These girls coming out, they don't like me at all.
Woo!
do not like me. I need nectar at the top, cap, brood, nectar, infill, in the brood chamber. Wow. Not a good deal. Hopefully she's got enough room to lay. Honey, cap, brood, nectar, infill. Drone comb at the bottom. Oh, the macaroon. Eggs in there. Eggs, random nectar. Turned off a lot of brace comb there at the bottom. Some larvae in there. You see that? Okay. Have to be careful with this. I don't mess anybody up in between. Yeah, this is not ideal. You can feel it separating between the bottom and the next one. All right, see some nectar, see some pollen, see some unhappy bees. Some eggs, some nectar. Starting to draw on that frame. Starting to draw that frame out too. Thank you. starting to draw that out. Draw that out. There we go. Ladies did not want me in here today. Pollen, nectar. It's only about 3/4 drawn. Nectar. This is about halfway drawn out. It's one of the original nuke things. You got lots of nectar. Pollen, cat food. Oops, seeing eggs in there. Cat food. See egg. You know, look out for that queen. See her. In there. Crazy girls. Protecting your hive, though. Understand that. Wow. Cat brood being filled with nectar, some honey, pollen. Cat brood, nectar, honey. Drone brood at the bottom. Okay. Lots of nectar. Pollen. A little bit of cat brood. Wow, it's an all black bee right there in the middle. That's incredible. I wonder what that means. Funky cell. I see some larvae. Some drone brood. Some honey. Some nectar. Pollen. Some drone in there. Some larvae near the bottom. Cat brood in the middle here. So I guess it's just now getting capped. one frame left. May not see the queen today. If I don't, I will not do a mite test on this crew. Ah, goodness. I'm trying to brace it to the side. Alright, see a big drone. A lot of nectar, so it's just now getting drawn out. See my queen this time. I need to clean out this work a little bit. I'm gonna go get it.